A long, long time ago, sometime last Monday, two apprentice plumbers from Brooklyn, New York were hard at work. Their names were Mario and Luigi. Mario?
Luigi.
Ho-ho! And everybody called them the Mario Bros. In this particular day, the brothers were trying to clean a clogged sewer right underneath the gypsy fortune teller's shop. Perhaps some magic leaked down from the shop, or maybe the Mario Bros turned the wrong pipe. Whatever happened, the Mario Brothers suddenly found themselves being washed away through a drain pipe into the warp dissolve.